We've just broken ground on the completion of Route 35, a 14-mile section that has been long overdue. Today is an important day for the future of jobs, economic development, and safe transportation, an important connector to Mason County in the 3rd Congressional District.